Welcome guys, it's me, Grizz and Master Players, and today we're gonna be right back, and I interrupted me. Alrighty, we're this close to have Eevee in level 12, then we're gonna go defeat the gym leader. What am I doing? I can just pause this. Ha! Got it! You gonna react or what? Look at the chat. Okay, never mind. You ain't gonna. That's a problem. What am I doing? Pause it!
And the answers were pretty good, but a lot of people told me, "Fuck, I never knew does damage.
And he's doing work. He got stuck in your own wall. Look, he just drove to like a $15 million wall. He got his ass fucked in it. Oh my god, is he actually pulling his out? There's only a couple of letters left. What victory? Safety say, I thought he lost this one already. Once he got his ass stuck in his own wall, I think the Woodbutters are going to find a safe spot.
Thank you.
gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I sure did, because I won the first gym of the season. 6 more to go, which is gonna be hard, because my Pokemon are dead. And our hope was Froakie. Amen, Froakie. Amen. And I'll see y'all next time in the next video. Goodbye!